Well, the South African Reserve Bank turns 95 today. The bank opened its doors on June the 30th, 1921, making it the oldest central bank in Africa. The Reserve Bank tweeted today that the first banknotes were issued to the public on the 19th of April, 1922, shortly thereafter becoming the sole issuer on banknotes in South Africa. The current governor, Lesetja Kganyago, took over from Gill Marcus in 2014, this after she stepped down at the end of her five-year term.